What's that music? Upstairs.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's right, Skynet's listening. Time to look for the second tracker. I wonder if one of our guys dealt with this outpost. wonder if one of our guys dealt with this outpost. I wonder if one of our guys dealt with this outpost. Thank you. another storage facility. They keep popping up. If I take care of it, that might slow them down a little. I think I'm getting closer. It's got to be here. got him too. Oh, his goggles look intact. Let's see the last picture he took. The infiltrator. It's back. Baron was right. Commander!
Talk to me.
They're dead. Everything turned out the way you said it would.
Copy that. Get out of there. We need to figure out our next move. Let's meet at the docks. Get there as soon as possible. Over and out.
Why would she give out our location?
You're still alive? Good. Apparently Skynet's got a real hard-on for you, so we figured why not use you as bait?
Aren't you afraid that Skynet will bring a lot of firepower if they know we're both here?
Afraid? No. Prepared for that eventuality? Yes. We've got eyes on the ambush site from every angle. If anyone shows up, it means they were listening.
What if it's one of our guys, or just a scavenger?
Too bad. We can't have anyone or anything sabotage our plan. Not this time.
This time?
We were very close once before. For years, we've been preparing for the final attack. But it took just one man to fuck everything up. That day, Perry, our previous field commander, died, and I inherited control of South Division. Since then, I've been making sure that no one fucks up again.
We've got movement.
Take position. What do you have?
A hooded man's walking down the street. Might be a scavenger.
Rivers, you saw him. Is it the same model? Is it the infiltrator?
I can't tell.
We're waiting for your signal.
I think that might be it.
You think?
Good enough for me.
Ceasefire! Ceasefire! Target down! I repeat, target down!
Go check him!
Eyes on the target. Proceed with caution.
Is he dead?
What the fuck? It's the target!
He can't get away. Fire at will!
He's in the open!
It's in the open! It's a fucking machine! Got it now! What the fuck?! Everyone on me! It's carrying a second generation plasma rifle! I want it!
It won't fucking die!
Shoot!
Take cover!
Open fire! That's one ugly son of a bitch.
It's inside!
Rivers!
Rivers, we're trying to get through. You can't let it get away, you hear?
Thank you.
Commander. We got it. We finally got it.
Good job, Rivers. Stay there. We're on our way.
There was no doubt anymore. Skynet had created a cybernetic organism. It was designed to blur the line between a man and a machine. People started to think that there were Terminators amongst us, wolves in sheep's clothes. Some of us left, even though we hadn't seen any other infiltrators yet. Or at least, we didn't think we had. And that fear of not knowing was what turned the tide of this war. That night, Skynet won.
I still have to run some tests, so for now I would say no.
We need some more time, Connor.
I know you don't want to hear this, Commander, but if there's one person who can help us, it's Dr. Mack.
Mack? We don't even know if he's alive.
He is. He's in the Hollywood Hills. We knew a time would come when we'd need him again, so we've kept an eye on him.
Wait. You've been watching him without telling me?
You've let your emotions cloud your judgment before, Commander. That's why I decided that Mack's whereabouts were no longer your concern.
This is bullshit. He can't just magically fix all of our problems. He's a man, not a god. A man that makes mistakes.
That's enough, Commander.
You know what happened last time. He's the reason Perry's dead.
I said that's enough. Sergeant Rivers?
Yes, sir.
TechCom believes that being marked for termination is a badge of honor. A sign that we're doing something right. We wear it proudly. And knowing you're wearing such a badge, Rivers, is all I need to trust you with handling this mission. Commander Barron will fill you in on the details. Good luck, soldier. Over and out.
Looks like you're going to Hollywood Hills. Dr. Edwin Mack is the one who taught us how to use Skynet's weapons, so there's a chance he can do it again. Take him that second-generation plasma rifle and see if he's able to reprogram it. If we want to use Skynet's weapons, we need to bypass their encryption lockouts.
How will I find him?
He's obsessed with surveillance. So when you get there, look for any cameras, biometric sensors, or any other tech stuff. He should be around. That's it.
What do you need?